New game. Forget about that last game. Take a look. Take a
comedy, politics, entertainment, sports, business, cats, the business of cats who play sports, just about anything your heart desires, whatever your niche, Spotify has a podcast for you.
Tap on the banner to check out what's streaming right now. Of Manchester United. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the lockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal.
Power? No.
Plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield, and they'll play with a sole striker. Conte. That's cut out by Pep Guardiola. We can have a look now at the starting lineup for the visiting team. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Son Heung-min starts with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park. And here they are, the three forwards in today's formation. Conte. It's Bernardo Silva. Well, congratulations to him. 400th appearance for this club. That's a great effort. Can put them in front here. Gone on one possession back for that tackle. Out into the wide area. Walker. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Alex Telles.
Oh, that's not where the car walk on, man.
Sadio Mane. Now Pep Guardiola. Jorginho Wijnaldum. It's Bernardo Silva. Greenwood. Bernardo Silva. Well read by Ronald Koeman. Excellent interception. Spend this bread on jewels, we'll spend it on small. Mohamed Salah. Can't lock this money from all, my money from shows, my cash. Striding forward, purposefully. Patient players, they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
Oh, Son, be stronger than that.
Now with Kevin De Bruyne. Son! Horse loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. A corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. They go short with the corner.
So I pass it and it locks onto nobody?
Not a good pass at all. It's De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Successful tackle. De Bruyne. Greenwood. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Conte. A free play advantage here. Kiss up your waist and jump off, jump off. Free up that number. Oh my God, look at that bumper. What the bumper. Drip like my chain. Shake that ass, it's insane. Very sexy. Pep Guardiola. Alex Telles. Rush with a Russian T on wing. Do you love me or love the fame? De Bruyne. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Greenwood. Now De Bruyne.
Fuck off,
and he's given the free kick.
He's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot. volley.
Good defending.
Could I not pick that up if he tackled him?
Will be there for us.
It's De Bruyne. Now with Bernardo Silva.
If he tackled me, then why could I not pick up the ball?
It's Mane.
Guardiola. Switch the play beautifully. Here's Wijnaldum. Can really get at the opposition here. They could be in behind the back line. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Guardiola.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. Ferdinand's tackle. Conte. Chin. Greenwood.
Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Now Sadio Mane. Chance to get forward from the wing. That's a foul. Free kick.
Played it short. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Alex Telles. Now Pep Guardiola. Son. Guardiola. No great danger here. But they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Corner. Here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Now, can he cross it?
So Salah, can't pass the ball just straight to Salah like that. Nope, I don't know. Different.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Come on, man. Fucking hell, man. I need to take him out of my team because
Shizuoka.
He's not like either right back.
Conte. Conte.
He's not like my other right back.
Save for the goalkeeper.
It's been a bit of a ball fest so far, Martin, hasn't it? Neither set of players looking particularly up for it. They both need a bit of a kick to get them going.
Comes to get it 2 feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
And just for Kevin De Bruyne, a little pass, a little, just lift it up to Kevin De Bruyne. He said no.
Offside, must be.
Instead, he kicks it all the way up the motherfucking field.
Referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. The first goal is 1-0. It's with De Bruyne.
What the fuck, man? Our player's right fucking there. How does he not pass it straight to a man that's standing right there beside him? How does he not pass it to a man that's standing right fucking beside him? In front of him, sorry. What the fuck, man?
Stevens, but if they keep on playing how they are, it won't be far away, that equaliser.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Oh fuck! I hate these fucking back pass shots. It's like a fucking back pass.
Well defended, just getting across. He caught quickly as well.
Barrett.
Quite clearly a free kick. Just spotted the ball up on their play.
With your free 3-month trial of Spotify Premium, you can listen to any song, any playlist without interruptions from ads.
Jorginho, Wijnaldum.
Ready to go premium? Tap the banner to learn more.
Here's Walker. They set it up well for the cross.
We're on a quest to help fight hunger with our
keeping the ball well under some pressure.
That means Mohamed
Salah.
You buy a pack of Asda extra special meatballs, between thick sausages, or a Rustler breakfast.
Promising
sausage
build-up.
We'll donate
until
another equivalent pack to those most in need.
De
you buy one, we give one. Just one of the ways Asda is committed to creating change.
Let's play well.
Asda, save money, live better. Selected stores subject to availability. Meatball 340 grams, sausage 454 grams, muffin 155 grams,
half
18th of March.
Song. On to real opening for him. Well, that could be the insurance goal here. That little bit of dialogue to the just wide team margin here to 2-0. Got 20 minutes to go. Kent. Into the attacking third. It's Mane. Song. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. On to Salah. Song. Well, that should be the game. Another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. I have to say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goal. Sadio Mane. Greenwood. Conte. Ndola Conte. De Bruyne. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. We saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. No wonder they're winning. With that, Salah. He did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Plenty of speed, but not much organisation. The ball lost at a crucial time. Intercepted here. Right man in the right place here, Mane. It's De Bruyne. Once a chase down, it's gone over the defenders. Oh, fantastic goal! Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin.
It's not a fucking foul, referee. And a card as well, you on drugs! You know.
Touched it, it was a goal. Now one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender. Read the intentions. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this very big.
And all systems go here at Anfield ahead of what should be an enthralling night of football. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. Lee, this ought to be special.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
Ryan Kent has it. Kent. Wijnaldum. Guardiola. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. De Bruyne. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Son! And a fine stop. Ferdinand. Sissoko. De Ligt. De Bruyne. Well, sometimes, Lee, a statistic really makes you sit up and take notice. How about this one? His 400th appearance for the club. Quite the accomplishment. It's there for him! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. They decided to take the corner short. They've regained possession. Walker, Wijnaldum, this is Salah, straight down the throw to the opposition.
So how does Kyle Walker trip over the other man from that?
Son, on the ball, Guardiola. This is Salah, accurate pass upon accurate pass. Now Mo Salah. Wijnaldum, slipshod passing, not giving him a moment's peace. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Greenwood, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. It's got to be.
What a strike that is!
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides.
Wijnaldum. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. He must finish! Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. De Bruyne now.
And a white tournament for Salah, man.
What a shopping pass, really.
Damn, that's a little one, man. That's a little one. Fuck's sake, I just touched. I literally just tapped the button, fam. And he just chips it clean all the way. It's ridiculous.
From one side of the pitch to the other. Son. Son. In possession, lost, intercepted. Son! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, 2-1 it is here.
Oh, don't do it, son.
De Bruyne. Sadio Mane now. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Wijnaldum. Well, this might pay dividends. And a goal it is.
They lead by two now. Fully.
Someone needs to clip that one, though. Clip that goal score.
So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here.
Ref. Card in, then.
I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. He's played it short here.
Chris, well done.
The host have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you. Don't pick your nose in public.
Don't post selfies in the bathroom. De Bruyne. Don't eat snacks while you swim.
Say that, yeah. Can't be slacking them in with his hands, look, you know. Get out of here, yeah.
The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class. Looking at you.
With its swirling chocolate mixed through lush vanilla, it's okay.
Wijnaldum.
Go ahead and take it. Life's better when there's nothing Mane. Stopping you.
That's Chris, you got Twitch, innit?
Spotify Premium. No ads means your music's never interrupted.
Wijnaldum.
So you can keep going and going.
Well, they're quite content to knock it around once inside their own half.
Just make one in and follow man.
Tap the banner to
on the ball, Guardiola. Salah. On and on he goes. A really
yeah.
Piece
just
of defending.
Just sign into it, innit? Yeah.
Couldn't keep the ball.
My love, my man in it.
Pep Guardiola. Wijnaldum now. Mane. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
2 minutes. Make the tackle, man. Yes.
Went in strongly, decisively. Running with the ball confidently.
No, I'm playing the walk-up league game against Kyle, I think this guy's name is. Not sure. I'd rather waste it. On girls is basic. That's just some yay shit. And we do what we want.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Using space on the opposite flank now. Can they get in behind them? Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. Let me hit it wrong like fuck the outcome. Alex Telles has it. None of us will be here without Sadio Mane now. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
Come on.
Using his physique to shield the ball and then wait for others to get there. Mane read it magnificently and intercepted. And the goal.
That should be game over now.
Again, and what has been an utterly one-sided match. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Now Mo Salah, Wijnaldum. Read it superbly to take back
such
position.
Such a shit pass, man.
Beautifully weighted ball. Conte giving it a try.
Safe, yeah.
Terrific piece of goalkeeping from the German there.
Goalkeeping at its best.
Now Felipe Anderson. Ferdinand.
Safe. Well, yeah. Come on, man. I hate what I didn't tackle you like that from behind as well. It's mad.
Short corner favored. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Being pressed and pressed high.
That's a power up. Oh man, no. Get the ball out, don't let him score.
Not the easiest situation for the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Just a bit too high with that attempt.
Okay, no, Brett. Technology,
bit of cover there on the flank. Got to go for it. Wins the ball. Half an hour remaining then. Give it away. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Wijnaldum now. On the ball, Guardiola. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? A really sumptuous ball.
Come on, man. Whoa. Is that the Kevin De Bruyne he has? Team of the year. Mad. I need that Kevin De Bruyne. I need that Kevin De Bruyne, trust me. Come on. Come on, Ronaldo, man. And put more engine back in his... Don't let these this game slip away. It should be over. Yeah? Why is he not running? Why is he not running?
Changes hands, the interception there. Wonderful piece of tackling, Virgil van Dijk. Sissoko.
Because I need to change these legs in the engine room or something. Get these men out. You know what I'm going to do as well? I'm going to put you up front here. And then I'm going to switch tactics.
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, both teams have had substitutes swarming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Can he do it?
Safe.
From miles out?
Oof.
You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
Onside. He's kicked out of play because Kyle Walker's dog shit, you know? He's actually not a good right back. He's actually, I'm going to get the Pereira back, I'm telling you, because Kyle Walker's not good. He's just not good.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Good looking sequence. Greenwood. Just couldn't keep the ball. It's a weighted pass. He must finish.
I blocked it. I blocked it.
The bravest order as well. Oh, he's given it away. And possession lost, intercepted. Wijnaldum. Here's De Bruyne. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him.
I think this man out in the wrong position again, isn't it? Yeah. Well, we dropped man out rocket with sliders.
Delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save. A brilliant effort.
And they've gone for the short corner.
Corner.
And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Well, players can't produce 8, 9 out of 10 type performances week in, week out. And this has been below par from Bernardo Silva, Lee.
Yeah, he's struggled to get the ball in the right areas. I think he put that down to his teammates a little bit. The service he's got is not up to scratch, but he's also not creating enough space for himself, not making the right runs. It's a poor performance, really.
And it might be. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Slipshod passing.
Sanchez, don't leave it.
Good numerical situation. Felipe Anderson. Salah! Oh, surely. Goal kick.
Oh.
Quite to enough. Ronaldo. Here's De Bruyne. De Bruyne for the chance.
See what I'm saying? I need the other Kevin De Bruyne, because he would have drilled that low and hard. How you don't score this? That's mad.
It's a short one. Salah does thrive on veering in field, and that was a very fine read. Is it going to be? Whatever it takes to keep them out. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Sissoko. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. This could be an interesting avenue. And he takes on the shot. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Kyle Walker is dog shit, man. I know that was a difficult pass from Moscow, but all you got is pace. That's what you're supposed to have. You should have made that up.
Here's De Bruyne.
You should have made up the ground and kept that in. Otherwise, what's the point of you being it?
And there goes the final whistle.
Kyle Walker's a shit right back, man. The absolute shit right back.
Being loved, or love cats, whatever it is, with a free 3-month trial of Spotify.